अस्सलाम
अस्सलाम।
वालेकुम। आज हम आपके लिए लेके हैं एक और बेहतरीन पेशकश बाय मर्सीफुल सर्वेंट। बहुत बेहतरीन चैनल है ये। इस चैनल की वीडियोस बहुत इन्फॉर्मेटिव होती हैं, इस वजह से हमने एक और आपके लिए एक वीडियो लेके आए हैं, हु वॉज द रिचेस्ट मैन ऑन अर्थ। एंड बहुत ही ज़्यादा इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो है ये, इन्फॉर्मेटिव है। अगर आपको ये पहले से पता होगा तो अच्छी बात है, कमेंट में ज़रूर बताइएगा। अगर नहीं पता है, अगर हमारी तरफ से आपको पता चला है तो ये भी बताइएगा। तो बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वीडियो।
मीट मानसू मूसा, द रिचेस्ट मैन टू हैव एवर लिव्ड।
मानसू मूसा, हाँ।
व्हेन आस्क्ड अबाउट रिच पीपल, यू प्रोबब्ली थिंक ऑफ बिल गेट्स, रॉकफेलर, वॉरेन बफेट, कार्लोस स्लिम और द रॉथशाइल्ड फैमिली। But according to historians, the richest man to have ever lived was an Islamic Malian king named Mansa Musa. Mansa meaning king. Mansa Musa ruled over the Malian Empire of Mali from 1312 till 1337 and caught the attention of Europeans and Arabs after his renowned Hajj, Islamic pilgrimage, to Mecca in 1324. During this, Mansa Musa's fortune was estimated at $400 billion. And caught the eye of many beyond the countries he visited. He was not afraid to give zakat to the poor and build houses and mosques on his way to Mecca. The then Malian Empire contained countries such as Mauritania, Senegal, Gambia, Guinea, Burkina Faso, Mali, Niger, Nigeria, and Chad. This enormous empire stretched up to 2,000 miles from the Atlantic Ocean in the west to Lake Chad to the east of its borders. As a devoted Muslim, Mansa Musa prepared his pilgrimage soon after he took his position from Abu Bakr in 1312. During these preparations, which took years, Mansa Musa used the knowledge and resources from his rich land through Malian scholars who helped plan the pilgrimage. Finally, in 1324, he took up to 1,000 servants, some say 60,000, with him. They had more than 80 camels loaded with 300 pounds of gold and other needed goods with them for the trip of over 4,000 kilometers. Mansa Musa had 1,200 slaves with him, each carrying a golden adorned staff. During his voyage, he stopped in the Egyptian cities, Alexandria and Cairo, where he attracted the Arabs and Europeans' interest. Due to his act of kindness, it is said that he gave away most of his gold to whom he met, especially to the poor on the streets of Cairo and Alexandria.
Right.
But he also helped building mosques each Friday on his way to Mecca. His act of kindness was felt years later in Egypt. Soon, Mansa Musa was a known man in the Arab world and in Europe. There have been tales from the Italian merchants and Egyptians about the sub-Saharan African Muslim king who was loaded with gold. This earned Mansa Musa a spot on the maps drawn by Arabs and Europeans. One of these maps were the Italian map. Coming back home, Mansa Musa brought with him Arab scholars, architects, and bureaucrats to help him build the historic building we now have in Gao and Timbuktu. Timbuktu became a famous scholarly, cultural, and flourishing trade city in these years, a city to which people from Europe, Asia, and Northern Africa came to learn, trade, and live. The legacy of these Arab Andalusian architects consists of a few masterpieces like the Djingu-Erber Mosque, which is a part of the University of Timbuktu. It contains the Masjid of Sidi Yahya and Sankur. Other notable buildings are the Palace of Madagu and the University / Masjid of Gao. As the amounts of madaris and libraries grew together with the Islamic knowledge, at the same time, Islamic leaders and kingdoms increased the exchange of commerce, scholars, and poets. This made Timbuktu the center of Islamic studies and trade in sub-Sahara Africa. After Mansa Musa's death in 1337, his son Maghan I became Mansa. But his rule did not last as long. Attacks from Morocco and the Kingdom of Songhai soon meant the downfall of this great Islamic kingdom.
So guys, this was our reaction on The Merciful Servant, another video, and it was an awesome, knowledgeable video. Mansa Musa, हमने already उनके बारे में सुना है कि he was the like the richest person in history because he was worth around like 400 to 500 billion dollars. So right now in this situation, the one who is having like the lot of money, I mean the richest man, is Elon Musk, and he's having around $200 billion, around like that, है ना? So that person at that time in 1300, yes. 1324, mm. that time he was having 400 to 500 billion dollars. So nobody can imagine yeah. that kind of money. But yeah, it was an awesome informative video. And that and Mansa Musa when he went for Umrah for Hajj,
yes.
that time usne itne sare mosque banaye and he have given all his gold to poor people.
Yes.
He have made some house for them, like lot of money. Like usne bahut zyada help kiya and bahut hi informative video tha ye. I hope you guys have seen this video start to end. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like our video, please like, share and subscribe it. So milte hain, shabba khair, bye bye, take care, see you.